Ya, bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, back to our team Banyu, Husen, and Anta. And in this project, in this video, I have a new project that is the smart home. So, if you want your home to be safe, you can use this project. So, here. The stuff is have a power bank, the cable, yeah, micro, and have a micro bit, super bit. And don't forget to jumper. And for the next is have a ultrasonic, yeah. And for the next is have the fire sensor, servo, the water pump, and the others super bit like that. And only that the what the stuff. Okay. Okay. So this is the code for smart home. Okay, so this for thief. Yes, if the Jara it will detect thief from ultrasonic, and if ultrasonic detect something not normal, it will be locked door for from ultrasonic to servo. Yes, the servo will lock the door. And after that, there is a fire sensor. Fire sensor is detect for fire, and if there is fire, it will be spray water to the fire locations. Okay. Okay. Now we will show you how it works. So basically, the ultrasonic sensor, if detects a thief inside the home, then it will lock the doors using servo, yeah, this servo. And then if the fire sensor detects a fire like this, for example, and then fire alarm will send the alarm to the relay, and then the relay to the water pump, and then it will spray water like that. Yeah, maybe that's it for the explanation of the smart home. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.